always say, it was turning 25. Something about that number and where I was in my life hit me hard. And it just really kick-started me into making a big decision and worrying that I wasn't doing something, or at least trying something, which is to, you know, experience other cultures while using education to get to those places. I was worried that that's something that I was just gonna let pass me by.